In state news, authorities say one person is dead and four others are wounded in a shooting at a Minnesota health clinic. A 67-year-old local man said to have been angry with the care he received was arrested. Five people were taken to hospitals after Tuesday's attack at the Alena Clinic in Buffalo, a community of about 15,000 people, roughly 40 miles northwest of Minneapolis. Three of the victims remained in critical condition on Tuesday evening, and one was discharged from a hospital. The alleged shooter was identified as Gregory Paul Ulrich of Buffalo. Wright County Sheriff Sean Duringer said Ulrich was well known to authorities before the attack.